Is it safe now?
Oh, good. Hello, I'm Leandri. Do you need to enter the dragon's estate? I've been living in this land for a very long time as a recluse. I know a shortcut there. You need to.
What's going on? Please, help me!
Thanks for not giving up on me. Take this. You'll find it useful. Please heal me. For healing me. Gromos's power is growing. We can't let him find the artifact and infect the whole empire. There's a secret passage to the Dragon Castle through the treasury. This lever will help you get there. Good.
you'll never reach the dragon treasury. Your adventure ends here.
Thank you. Now my eyes don't hurt. Here, this is for you.
These treasures are mine! Honored healer, I'm sorry for trying to attack you. I'm Katrana Cliff, the Empire's most dexterous Tomb Raider. I came here to find a cure for the dragon infection I caught recently. Release me from the cell and remove the dragon curse, and I'll help you get to the Dragon Castle. Body has almost transformed. The disease has gotten so bad. Please don't leave me. Here, this might help. Please, hurry! My body has almost transformed! Thank you. I promise to help you get to the estate. Take this. It opens the door that leads there.
Ready to prove you're just a drop of dragon.
Never-ending attack. The battlefields were littered with bones, and any hope for peace waned like a candle. An unknown disease made the leaders unite. This was the key to constructing an alliance.
This is the blood of a true dragon. You may proceed.
I'm getting tired of you here. It's time to take more serious measures. I promise you, this room will become your grave!
Thank you. Hello, honored healer. I am Feral, an engineer. Dragons are my passion. I am amazed by these magnificent creatures and have dedicated my life to studying their history. My dream was to fly like them. I even created an aircraft resembling a dragon. I wanted to use it to go to the Ice Layer and stop Gromus, but I got infected. Please help me, and I'll let you use my aircraft. I really need a healing potion. Oh, my whole body hurts. Though I admire dragons, I don't want to become Gromus's slave. Take this. It will help you around here. I really need a healing potion. Chromos. Here, this will help you find the correct route.
please.
I'm Terran, a dwarven explorer. There's no time to chat. We must stop Gromos before he spreads his infection around the Empire.
I'll help you with... Turning into a dark dragon too quickly. Oh, Gromos's powers must be getting stronger. Here, you need this.
Long before the lands of humans were explored, Odax, the leader of the human army, found a huge ice crystal. When he took his axe and broke the ice, he saw a black heart inside. Odax touched the heart, and its might struck him like lightning. His body started to change. He grew sword-sharp horns and fangs, and his skin became hard as stone. He turned into a malicious dark dragon. He was no longer the human leader, brave as a lion. A dark dragon's entity possessed his mind. He resurrected dark dragons and gathered a huge army. The moon ceased to shine, and ravens circled the sky, heralding the beginning of the dark times in the Tar Empire.
Thank you.
I can finally gain the powers I've been longing for. Now I'll revive my army and put an end to the humans' reign. Soon, I'll have power the world has never seen before. People will pay for their dragon slaughter.
I feel like I'm losing control. Please, heal me.
Thank you.
I feel ready to help you defeat Gromos. I can craft dynamite to provoke an avalanche that could hinder Gromos, but I don't have all the necessary ingredients. Please, find them for me and I'll make the bomb. If you place it on the mountaintop, a huge pile of snow will cover Gromos. Here, it will come in handy.
My powers get stronger by the minute. The Ice Layer is starting to break. Dark Dragons, soon you'll be free!
Oh no, the Ice Layer is almost ruined. You must hurry. We only have seconds before it's too late. Provoke the avalanche. It's not too late to bury Gromos and his servants under the snow.
Thank you. dragons are ruined. Orel might be partially right about humans. You don't have just negative traits, but good ones like bravery and perseverance. Morel understood that people might help the dragons. That's why he made an alliance with the human race. It wasn't a mistake. I was afraid of people's strength and considered them a menace. Morel's dragons once helped humans, and now I'm asking you to help the dragons in return. Please, take care of these little dragons. Don't let my race go extinct because of my mistakes. I hope the Empire will bring the dragons up in harmony with you all.